Okej, idag så ska jag iväg på det här, vad heter det? Safari, eller vad ska man säga? En tour på, uppe på berget faktiskt. Kolla aporna och lite sånt. Det ska bli riktigt spännande faktiskt. Jag har precis varit iväg på en jättesnabb jobbintervju. Och mer eller mindre lovat bort mig själv att jag ska komma hit över jul. Jag vet inte hur jag lyckas med det. Så, nej. Så att jag har snart ett jobb som väntar här i vår, verkar det som. Vilket känns jättekul. Så att, nu ska vi bara iväg här i sista dagen. Skittråkigt, så jag åker hem imorgon. Men nu ska jag bara vänta på den här bussen eller bilen eller vad det nu är som ska köra upp på berget och göra en liten tour.
If you got any questions whatsoever, please feel free to give me a shout and I'll try to answer the questions if I can. So let's start with the rock itself. Right, because there's not that many of us, let's do a few Q&As. Okay, anybody got any idea what the rock's made out of? What type of rock?
Chalk.
No, not chalk.
Limestone.
Limestone, yeah, Jurassic limestone. Now it's estimated to be 200 million years in age. It's 5 kilometers long. It's 1.2 kilometers wide. That gives us a total area of 6 square kilometers. At its highest point at the southern end, it's 1,400 feet or 426 meters high. We have a population of 34,000 people living here on the British Rock. Now, being British, we have many similarities to back home in the UK. For example, we have the same democratic voting laws, same political processes here. However, at the head of the government, we have a chief minister, not a prime minister. Like back at home, number 10 Downing Street, we got the Prime Minister Boris Johnson. Here in number 6 Convent Place, who's just won his third election, we have Fabian Picardo. Now there is one significant difference between Fabian Picardo and Boris Johnson. Anybody got any ideas what that might
be? Iron and arm.
True story, they named a rum called Nelson's Blood to commemorate that fact. Like a grog. Okay guys, so to the right we have the beautiful Bay of Gibraltar, 5 miles over to the right, or 8 kilometres, is the port of Algeciras, Spain's second largest container port. Over to the front, the mountain range you can see over there, that's the coast of Africa, Morocco, North Africa. That large mountain, Mount Jebel Musa and Gibraltar, are representative of 2 of the 4 pillars of Hercules. The other 2 pillars are Cap Spartel, which is in North Africa, Morocco, the closest point from Africa to Europe, and the city of Cadiz. Okay, so there you have the 4 pillars of Hercules. You have the world famous Straits of Gibraltar separating the continents of Africa and Europe, the Atlantic about 35 miles out to the right. Here to the left we have a waterfall. Not the biggest waterfall in the world, but it's the one that we like and love very much, close to our hearts. It's Gibraltar's one and only mini Niagara Falls. Very mini.